Who's outside? How did that happen? Oh no. Oh no, Jack's outside. That's not so good. You're gonna regret that. This is going to be a big mistake. Just warning you. You cannot play whack-a-dame from behind the cushions. The cushions are gonna go flying. Yeah, Jack's a little cranky probably because he got accidentally left out in the cold for all of 3 minutes. No, we don't want to hear the bark. Jack, come here. Where did he go? No, barking is not going to happen. Come on, let's go inside so Jack can come inside. It's cold, okay? Come on, Jack. You just want to get yourself in trouble. Come on, Jackie. We go again for another round of Mom's keeping the cushions dry, and we're gonna play whack-a-dame. You big chicken. Maddie's favorite game is. What? Hey. Be nice to the cushions. Oh boy. Just warning you, you're going to regret this. Faked you out. Yeah. Hey, no, we are not going to chew the patio cushions. No. Why don't we go help put the patio cushions back on, okay? Come on. Let's put the cushions back on. We just got outsmarted by the cat yet once more. Okay, come on. Let's put the cushions on. Let's go. Come on. Let's go, girls. All right, stay tuned. Oh, Maddie. And now we have the final chapter. And Jack is tired of being trapped in the cushions. And we'll have to have another lesson in cat's rule. Come on, Jack. Jack, let's go. Jack, stop teasing Maddie. Oh, yes, you must clean your toes because that is very important. Now what are you gonna do? You're stuck. Yeah, you got yourself stuck. No, do not even think about grabbing a cushion. Okay, we shall wait. Jack, you're such a good boy. That door's closed. Come on, bud, let's go the other way. Come on, let's go. Come on, go in the other way. Stop teasing the dog. Come on, let's go. Get your butt moving. Come on. married and we're still in recovery mode. It's gonna be a fun 2 more weeks. Yeah. All right, Jack, I'll take her for a walk. All right, hang in there. Let's go walking. Walkies!